I don't know what I would do if this letter should fall into other hands than it should pass through. For other eyes, he said it was nothing, it's over. I thought I'd write to Juliet, for she would understand. And when someone is already dead, they can no longer let you down. Instead, I find myself talking to you as my oldest friend. Tell me how I can advise someone that I don't even know to welcome death. For I received a letter that is worth reporting. And though it may raise a cynical smile, it leaves a sinking feeling, like when a soldier in a story says to the sergeant, have you seen my pride and joy? You know the rest, and it's no joke. Forgive me, please, as I quote. This is a letter of thanks, as I'm so bored here and I can't say where. So I'm writing to people that I may never meet. And I was thinking of something you said. I'm a female soldier, my name is Constance. I enlisted in the military, needing funds for college. I'm 23 years old, and if I do get home alive, I imagine I may think again. I'm sleeping with my eyes open for fear of attack. Your words are comfort, they're the best things that I have. Apart from family pictures and of course my gas mask, I don't know why I am writing to
to keep.
find a chill within your bones. Under a fine canopy of lover's dust and humorous bones, banish all dismay, extinguish every sorrow. Eternity stinks, my darling, that's no joke. Don't waste your precious time pretending you're heartbroken. There will be tears and candles, pretty words to say. Spare me the lily, white lily, with the awful perfume of decay. Banish all dismay, extinguish every sorrow. If I'm lost or I'm forgiven, the birds will still be singing. Tear myself up.